You don't know her brother. You don't say. I know dental office today. Me, I'm on. With my daughter and team. Make sure so she get her dentist. Her braces balance up or something. Because you know your dental office running, you know, man. And this is America, you know, man. You have to keep your teeth them clean, you know, man. Because you don't know where things are sitting. And this is a red color, you know, man. A red color in our dental office, you know, man. So we do it, you know, man. All right, so I fix up your teeth, you know, man. I make your teeth them look good. Yeah, man. That's how you go, you know. Yeah, you know, the dental office, man. You go in the dental office, you have to do what you have to do right, you know, man. Man, I put on braces for my daughter and something like that. Then they say, you know, man, I'm on the doctor and something there, you know, man. And this is America, you know, man. You can't be American and deal with the dentist, you know, man. You can't deal with the dentist and not deal with nothing, you know, man. See me? Yeah, man. Well, you're there, man. You're there, man. Come on, you have to come on, dentist. Go and take care of yourself, man. Make sure you see yourself all right, man. You don't put yourself in the right orders, man, because America don't use the place when they come to certain things, you know, man, all type of food there, you know, man, and when you eat all type of sitting sometime, mash up your teeth, you know, you see me? But really, I truly say, my right, you know, eat meat, so, fish and seafood and something like that, so you know what it is, but I care what I'm going, I have to go to a dentist, you know, get the dentist clean up, you understand, get the teeth them clean up, get the denture them clean up. Well, first time people used to believe it's a denture, I went to your built teeth and put it in your mouth. Right now, I have one built teeth in my mouth, you know, man. My teeth in my mouth. Original teeth in my mouth, you know, man. Yeah, man. Look at that. Original in my mouth. Remember me tell you. But when although you have them original teeth in your mouth, you have to get them clean up there. And if you keep them, you see, if you don't cure them, then you know how we go. This is some man's mouth with some teeth in them. So teeth in some man mouth, if you one day for really human being and them teeth are a donkey or a man or a horse, call teeth them ugly. You understand? And when teeth are ugly, brother. When say ugly, I mean they have one missing there, so one missing there, so one there, so cavity grow up on it like a mountain, brother, like a some ice mountain, like in a hemoglade. You know, Ferris, like someone did look a Ferris, brother. Ticky, ticky. You know how they do, brother. Someone come like they don't know what is called gate and tea rush and dentist, you know, man. Right now, my daughter is sitting on the table, man. I get him to them done. Right now, as she done, I read that color up on the machine, go get him to them done, you know, man. Yeah, man. God, this is it, you know, man. Yeah.